Alhamdulillah, Akhwani Fillah, our brothers in Masjid Ghurabaa, they are fundraising to expand their masjid, so bi'inallah ta'ala help them, donate for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. This masjid, Luton Islamic Centre, is mashallah one of the most active masjids in the UK. They are spreading the Sunnah of the Messenger of Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, so aid them in this blessed month. And the Messenger of Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he says that no wealth will be decreased from charity. When Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, kana ajwadun nas, the Messenger of Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he was the most generous person, even more generous in the month of Ramadan. So give for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jalla. Allah Azza wa Jalla says, لَمْ تَنَالَ الْبِرَّ حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مَا تُحِبُّونَ, that you will not gain piety until that you spend from what you love. So donate for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jalla. Every single penny counts, and every single penny will help, بإذن الله تعالى. And anyone that builds a house for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jalla, Allah Azza wa Jalla will build a house for him. إِجَنَّ بَارَكَ اللَّهُ فِيكُمْ. السَّلَامُ عَلَيْكُمْ.